Steph, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming a what's in my backpack video. This video was super requested on my back to school supplies haul, which will be linked down below, so go check it out. It's a great video, it's super quick, it will take like no time out of your day, so check it out. Also, if you are not subscribed to my channel, make sure to subscribe because I'm posting videos again, so there will be things in your subscription boxes for the first time in a long time, so make sure you don't miss out on that. It is so hot in my room right now, I'm like dying. Alright, so I'm gonna have to hold this up. I did not think this through. I never think any of my videos through. So this is my my backpack. It's the Vera Bradley. I'm not sure what this type is called. I'll have it linked down below though. So first of all, in the side pocket here, I'm going to be keeping my water bottle. Right now it's empty because like why would I need to fill it up if I have school in 2 weeks? So it's empty right now. I wrote my name on the bottom of it because there are some shady people at our school, so I don't want anybody to steal it. So I don't have anything in this little pocket yet, like right here, but I think I'm just gonna keep my phone in there. That's usually what I do. And then the third pocket in this one, whatever you want to call it. All right, I just have this little emergency-ish pouch thing. I have lip balm, I have an extra mascara, extra concealer, deodorant, and then hair ties because I never had hair ties for chemistry or like any science class that is, so I always had to use the rubber bands, which just sucks. I made sure to really stock up this year on those. And then I also have a charger and a pair of headphones because I never had headphones. Sometimes it's just nice to like zone out, and I never had a charger either, or if I have to stay after school or something for whatever reason and my phone's dying, I usually just charge it in the classroom, you know. And then in the big mama pocket right up there. Oops. Ooh, I just knocked my phone off my tripod. In here, this is what it looks like. A nice aerial view for you. This is as far as I can hold it up. So sorry. Okay, oops. So in this top pocket right up here, I have a bunch of mechanical pencils. I usually put in I just put in like 2 or 3 pencils in that top part, but I just figured I'd put in the whole package this year because why not? You know, might as well. And then under those I have some sticky notes from like 2 years ago, and we only had the yellow and blue. It was rainbow, but these are the only ones we had left, so I just threw those in there. Not that I think I'm gonna use them. And then in the pocket over from that I have my calculator, which I'm so happy I remembered to put this in my bag. I always forget a calculator like for the first few weeks of school, so I'm glad that I have one of those. This is just the Texas Instruments one. I don't really, looks like this for any of you calculator lovers. I'm not sure if there's anybody like that, but yeah, I got it at Staples, I think. And then I have all of my folders, which I'll show you those because I did label them. I highly recommend labeling your folders. It helps a lot. I don't color coordinate things though, but whatever. Okay, so I have all of my folders labeled. I just write them in Sharpie. So I have, all right, okay. I'm trying to balance all this on my lap right now and I'm like struggling. All right, so turns out I could only think of 5 classes off the top of my head, but I'm taking a lot of electives. So this is just my random class folder. I didn't label it. I'm just gonna put whatever in here because that's usually what I do anyways, and it's black, so works out great. Then I have my physics folder in orange. Can't wait for that class. I suck at math, so it'll be fun. I have my advanced topics and chemistry folder, which I did blue. I kept the same colors like every year for high school, which is kind of cool. Like all my classes are always the same colored folders. So yeah. Then I have my French folder, and I already did my French summer work. I'm just such a great kid. French is gonna be fun. Je voudrais un croissant. AP Stats, which is just math, and also the easiest math class, I think. I hope it's easier than pre-calc, but we'll find out. And then AP Lang, which I'm not looking forward to at all. I have the summer work due in 5 days and I haven't started either of the 2 books or any of the assignments, so you know that's gonna be interesting. God, I'm just great at procrastinating. So then I just have a 5 subject notebook, and this is for AP Stats. My AP Stats folder is purple. This is kind of purple, so I did pretty good with that, I'll admit. And then I have my planner, which, okay, this is my little fun tip of the day. I can never find the page that I'm supposed to be on, so I put in this little, I cut a post-it note. Yeah, it's a little bit of work. You have to cut a post-it note into like a small little rectangle, and then you stick it on the page that you need. Some of them are like pretty high-tech and come with it, but this one, so I stuck it on because we start Monday the 29th, which is going to suck. And then I wrote my name last but not least. Wow, I'm really just going through these videos at rapid speeds. I have just tampons because you need those. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I want to do a like realistic school morning routine because I think you guys would get a kick out of it. My morning routine is just absolutely hectic, and it actually varies day by day, so Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Don't forget to toss me a thumbs up, and I'll talk to you guys next week. Bye.